Now here's a weird one.
Barbados versus Grenada in the Shell Cup 1994.
Barbados need to win by two clear goals to qualify for the finals.
Right.
With the score at 2-0, Grenada pull one back, it's 2-1.
Right.
So, Barbados need to take the game into extra time, where, bizarrely, goals count double.
I see.
Therefore, they score an own goal to take them to extra time, where they score the one they need.
Ah, yeah. No, I don't get it. Run that by me again.
Barbados need to win by two clear goals to qualify for the final.